I'm Nurse Perverse. I grew up on the Gold Coast. We love coming to Byron Bay.
Hello, welcome to Byron Bay.
It's so nice to be here near the showers.
Washing out their t-shirts, hosing down their boards.
I think Ana Flactic's got quite a healthy little bank balance.
It is important if you're going to be a patient to have a lot of money.
So she can afford to have specialist care.
Oops! If we could get a spliff, then we could just stick that in there and that would just shut you up for a while. Oops! Oh! Don't encourage her. She's such a drama queen.
Ana Flactic, I can't believe that you're doing this. Do you have thigh-high platform gumboots? Sushi? Do you want some sushi with your fish?
Oops. Oh, gee. It's just embarrassing, isn't it?
Are you having a good day out?
Yes. Me too. Ana loves the musician. She loves to just be wheeled up. You could just park her in front of a musician. I think it's really important that carers get to juice themselves up by being exposed to that kind of stimulation. As a nurse, I get to feed my own creative juices and, you know, if there is a performer that inspires me to do some pole dancing, you know, to practice some moves, you know, I won't hold back. There's so much about me that is Gold Coast, except for my breasts. My breasts are real. I don't know what happens to the medication. They just seem to vanish.